Hadith 14, Prohibition of Blood of a Muslim. On the authority of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, it is not permissible to spill the blood of a Muslim except in three instances. The married person who commits adultery, a life for a life, and the one who forsakes his religion and separates from the community.